could've just literally stepped up there and saw the shoulders. Alright! We won! Hello everyone, Kirk Yeehee here. Today we're playing WWE 2K18. I'm gonna quickly get out of the way here. Take down Jinder Mahal. Let's say this is part 15, guys. Hope you enjoy. And that was a complete whip. That was me going left there initially with me trying to run to the right. I don't know why he went left and jumped over Jinder Mahal. But we're going to show the modern day Maharaja that he does not stand a chance. Oh, this is a squash match, huh? They're starting me with a finisher. Up and down the Kirk Stomp. He's busted open. Are we going to get a quick three? One. Two! Oh, you think so, huh? Get up here, Mahal. Come on. I'm ready for it. Come on. No, we don't have another one. But they're starting off something like that, and he's kicked out at least. His ass was right on my chin. See him crawl out of the ring. That won't save you. Oh, big elbow drop across the back. Let me cheer to... That was not the crowd. I hit the wrong one. Let me cheer to the crowd here. Yeah, that was a cheer to the crowd. Me flipping. You get in there, or you bounce off of there. Whatever, that works too. Kick you, pick you up, smash you in the friggin' thing here again. Got my signature build up already. Let's see if we can throw you in. All right. Poor Jinder Mahal, no standing a chance, guys. We'll throw him in here. And we will finish this with a second Kirk Stomp! Oh, he's not getting up this time. Game, this time set, match, right done. I'm on a roll, guys. I'm on a roll. I'm making a point that I want to be at WrestleMania. And I am showing my resolve. Really showing my resolve. We're like 5 minutes in. Well, actually, you guys are probably closer to two and a half minutes in. I'm 5 minutes in. We're going to see you in the next match, guys. Here we are. Triple threat match on Raw. You know how these go. Raw has truly become the land of triple threat. Almost a Raw doesn't go by if I'm on it. It's a triple threat match. We'll not throw Kurt Angle out right off the bat. But we'll make him regret not doing anything about it. Oh, god damn! You make me look like a fool when you do that! Come on! You didn't get hurt that bad! See, the game knows that my knees are crap in real life, and he was playing that up right there. Could have to do with this character anyway. I do have the leg durability down a little bit, just to make it a little more accurate to me. Ugh. Hey, ref, you want in on the action too? Nope, can't even hit the ref for the life of me. They're like freaking paper dolls. There, take that. I know, guys. I'm face. Oh, God. I've got to be the worst face in the world. Maybe my heel tendencies are starting to sink. God damn it! Every time, the first move that gets done to me, it never fails! Oh, that annoys me. It really annoys me. I'm not taking an early recovery, though, because that would just be a waste at this point. But as I was going to say... What was I going to say? Oh yeah, maybe my heel tendencies are starting to show a little bit. Maybe this face run was just a temporary thing. Starting to feel that way. Hello, Kurt Angle. Sit here and bust your face open with my knees, I was going to say, with my elbows. Yeah, I see Goldust like, nope, I'm not doing anything. I have nothing to do with this. Which is just fine. Just fine. I'm going to grab the first weapon of the evening. I'm also going to apologize if I'm not like my super high energetic self like I normally am. I just got done a long session with Doki Doki Literature Club. Actually, it was about an hour. I don't know if that video will make it up before this one, so in case it doesn't, keep an eye out for it. And if it does, go watch it. It is wow, just out of left field what happens, guys. Straight out of left field. What's happening? That was me trying to pick up the weapon. No. Don't slap me. But, yeah, that has me a little spin. And if you watch it, you'll probably... Oh, come on! If you watch it, you'll probably understand why. Because, oh my god. Oh my god, I didn't see what was coming. I didn't see it happening. Not in a million years. I'm not getting up for the early recovery. Screw that mess. That was kind of weird. Angle just sort of warped into him. Take your time, ref. Alright, come here, Angle. I missed again. I missed a third time. No, I actually got him a third time. How did he grab me through my friggin' move? No! Oh! At least I'm not... Yeah, hold on your stomach. Hold on your stomach, because that would hurt. But at least I'm able to get up under normal situations this time, under by normal means. Oh my god! Now my stomach's hurting all the more. Come on, get up! I'm going to see whoever does what first. The guy that's left over, which looks like going to be Goldust, is getting... Say it with me, guys. He's getting the corkscrew! We're going to see if we can get a win off this. I highly doubt it, but it's not going to stop me from trying. Ref! Ref! You could have just literally stepped up there and saw the shoulders. All right! We won! I am confused as all beans on that, but oh my god, we won! I swear the game thinks this is my default attire now. Still have it set to random, so it's a 50-50 chance. But we've gotten this one twice in a row so far. I think we got it in the last show as well. Oh, God. But you know what? We got an okay out of that. That was a pretty quick match. Two matches down. We're only about 10 to 12 minutes in. We'll see you in the next one, guys. Oh, no. We're in for a tough one. Not really. No, we're just going against Ono, and I wanted some way to say his name in there. But... Looking at these two men, yep. I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this. Fourth time's the charm. There we go. Man, only took me four tries to get that. These guys compete. It hurt me worse than it did him, but looks of things, he's getting up before me. God. I should not. Oh. I should not do that again. That was rough. That was rough. Oh, I did not get my feet up and dying. Oh no, this is what I get for saying he's gonna be taken lightly and stuff, I'm gonna take him lightly and whatnot. Alright, it wouldn't let me jump out from in there for whatever reason, but we got him there. Yeah! Quick taunt out of the way. No! Oh man, that drilled me in the ground hard. That was a rough looking snap German suplex. Oh, a huge elbow drop. He's looking for a count out, isn't he? Look! You! Wow. Go down, you little imp. We're going to throw you back in the ring, because I do not want to win. That was an accident, I promise. He's gotta hurry. I did not mean to do that. Legitimately did not mean to do that. Ah! Oh, wow, I landed on those steps and didn't even fall. Here you go. Let's try to get you in there again. That time it was intentional. No, seriously, let's get you in there. Come on. Back in from the floor. God damn. So apparently when they get thrown in the wrong direction like that, like it did the first time when it threw diagonal into the steps, that's apparently a glitch. It's happened in previous games as well, so I just took it at face value. Remember, who? You never get them with that. We're going to go for a strong grapple. We completely missed because he recovered too quick. I don't think so. You really... Why did that not hit you? You really want out there bad, don't you? Fine. You want out there so bad? We'll fight out here then. I will win off the cannon out if that's what you want, Ono. And where these matches are going so quick, we're probably going to end up at the pay-per-view. We're going to end up at the Elimination Chamber, I believe, is the next pay-per-view. But we're only 19 minutes in, guys. And by the time I get stuff cut out, we'll only be about... 10 minutes in, guys. Maybe 12 right about now. You wanna keep that up? I tried to give you mercy. I tried to make this quick. But you wouldn't let it happen. Nope. Yep. Nope. Oh. Definitely nope. My hand's clipping through my shirt. Something awful. And we talk about getting the same clothes the other time. They finally gave us better clothing this time. Okay, he's going for a pin. Oh my god, the fact that I missed it the first time makes me sad. I don't think so. I don't think so. Get around here. Thank god that was not my signature. This is, though, the bootleg. He goes down. Bring that up. One, two. He looked glassy in the eyes there. Get up here. He freaking countered my finisher, so he's going to have one of his own. He's going for it. He is going for it. Three, two, one. I did not reverse it. Oh, I did not reverse it.
I don't know, guys.
A lot of that seemed pretty pointless. One, two. I don't think so. I don't think so. Mr. Ono's giving me a harder time than the former WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Jinder Mahal. I tore him down like he was nothing. Don't you submit me. Don't you. No! Get out of there. You want to do this? Fine, we'll do this. Pile driver! No one gets up from the stinger. Man, I should have put that as a finisher and called it the stinger. Bam! That would have been such a good move. Oh well, maybe next year.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Hey ref, go get me a weapon.
Wait a minute, there goes the ref.
Yep. Once again, I'm face, guys. Choke slam him up and Joe.
Unmitigated strength.
Let's see if the ref will count this after I attacked him. One, two. Of course he kicked out. Because they always kick out of strong grapples. Actually, no, we actually proved in one of the earlier videos that is not always the case. He's giving me a tougher one than I was expecting. He's still not giving me a super hard time. He's resilient, if nothing else.
You just can't.
Great. That was me doing this once again. I don't know why it kicked twice. Really don't know why it kicked twice. Sucker! I wanted you to reverse that. Oh, I'm out of stamina. This is bad. This is bad. Do I have a signature? Good. Good. And he reversed it. You flippin' son of a dog. You keep taking my moves. You're pissing me off, man. You're going the F down. Brain buster. I can't get over there and capitalize on it, though. You're not even worthy of dying from a finisher. There was a stupid thing sticking out of my damn leg again.
Oh no,
countered me. Oh no. Ah. I don't think so. Oh no. I don't think so. Okay. We're going for it. The crossface, the damn goddamn ropes. Ooh. All right. That's fine. Yeah, we'll just keep jumping on him. We'll break him until he can't get up.
He's in trouble.
If he reverses this, I am going to be furious.
Here he goes.
Didn't reverse this one, did you? You useless titmouse. The corkscrew!
Firmly in his corner now.
Okay. Get over here. Roll him over. So he's out of the rope. Hook the leg. One. Two. We're going to the Elimination Chamber undefeated. Well, we're not undefeated. Undefeated in this video, guys. We'll see you at the chamber. You know how this goes at a pay-per-view. We'll show who wins what matches until we get up to our own. So, JBL versus Big E. Big E decimated the old-timer JBL. Billy Kay called out Natalya and won. Oh my god, Kevin Owens and AJ Styles just never ends. They never end. They've been fighting for months, like half a year now. And AJ Styles beats them. I wonder if that'll end the rivalry. Probably not. Now, I thought this one was for the tag team, or I thought one of these teams had the tag team championship, so I checked, and neither of them did, so this is just a normal match. Tyler Breeze and Fandango is on a roll, though. This one, on the other hand, is for a title. Let's see who keeps it, or wins it. I don't know who had it. I'm guessing the Usos, though. But Akam and whoever the other guy was, Razor or something like that, Rezar. I don't know his name, guys. I don't know how it's pronounced. Eddie Guerrero versus Baron Corbin. I know who I would root for. And Eddie Guerrero won. And here we are. Our first pay-per-view match going for the big title. The WWE World Heavyweight Championship, guys. But it's at an event that is extremely hard. This match will probably drop down to 30 FPS or lower because it's a pretty demanding match. We'll see once we get in there, guys. We've got some stiff competition in this match, and starting off with The Rock versus Sting. Oh my God, this is going to be a long match, because if it's like it is with the main things, and I am... This gives you an idea how demanding a match like this is. Normally my camera runs at 60 FPS. Right now, it's dropped down to 42, down to 40 FPS, and probably dropping lower as the match progresses and more people get out there. But... yeah, things are gonna run and look rough for this one, and I apologize for that. There's nothing I can do with how unoptimized they made it. Since the 104 update, stuff like this happens with just about everyone. It runs rough. Really rough. Come on! But like I was starting to say, it could be a long time before we're even out there. Because if it's like the actual event, it's like... X minutes before someone comes out, like 2.5 minutes or something like that. I'm guessing it's probably about a minute for us. Who's going to be next out? Is it me? Where am I? There I am, bottom left corner. Okay, we're not the next one out, but my dad is. He's the one that's holding the title, Stone Cold Steve Austin. I like the way the chamber looks, with the way the chambers are made, I should say. I'm not crazy about the padding and stuff now. I know it's for the wrestler's safety, and that's good for them, but it just doesn't look devastating when they do stuff out there on that padding. Might as well just keep all the fighting in the ring at that rate, you know? I'm actually surprised right now, though. Six people in the match, and they still have a referee in here. That's a good thing. That gives us seven people total. If there's somehow an eight-man elimination chamber, which it could potentially happen, maybe. I'm not sure, but if there is one, I bet there'd be no referee for that. All right, next guy's coming out. I'm having a hard time keeping a conversation with myself going here. 3, 2, 1. This match here will make this video over 30 minutes, and I apologize for that. I really did not think ahead. Are you kidding me? Well, at least we weren't the first one out, like with the Rumble. All right, The Rock wants me. That's fine. And I fell. Great. Great start. Good. I punched him. Then he punched me back. No. This is actually good. I'm glad I came out here or got out early. Because I can push the match along a little faster than the AI can. I don't think so. Ugh. Oh, I can't jump over the ropes, huh? Fine. We'll climb up here. Can we climb up on the chamber? Oh, yeah, we can. Oh, yeah, we can. Come here, Rocky! Oh my God, I missed horribly. He cheated and went out through the ropes. That gave him invincibility frames. Oh, I'm going to pay for this. I am so going to pay for this. RVD will be next to come out. Orton. Okay, RVD's got the advantage in this match then. Big advantage. Oh, damn, I go quick. I can't touch The Rock. Can't do sweet F all against him. Now I don't have to worry about it. I get to take it easy. Everyone has a partner to fight against except for me. And I will take full advantage of that. Can we climb up this way? We can. Hello, where is this taking me is the question. Probably killing the old hell out of my stamina. Where do I go from here? Oh my God, go faster. You're probably killing my stamina. Okay, let's stay here and rest for half a second. Let's get on. Okay, fine. See them all leave. See if I care. I can't hit anyone anymore. RVD, come over this way, please. Let's see where he comes. No, of course not. Slowly climb down. I'm going to pin off that. I tried to steal Sting's hard work. Kicked him right in the head. Oh, yeah, you can feel the slowdown now. I am running higher FPS, actually, funny enough. 48. But everything is choppy right now, and I apologize for that. There's not much I can do about them making the game take more resources. He went to uppercut me and he hit RVD. See if we can get Dad out of there.
can't believe he had the energy to kick
Wait,
out.
Wait, was that KO'ing for both of us?
Wow, I thought this was over.
I don't know who that was KO'ing for. Take out Stone Cold. Let's tear into dad airs here, Orton. If we take him out, then there's guaranteed to be a new champion at the very least. See if we can get a three off a fake stunner. Not even close. Okay, let's get a taunt here. Oh, of course, it'd be one of the longer ones. Wrench his head. Beat him in the ear.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Shoot.
Yeah, he's
come on. No!
Endless supply of energy.
I would have bounced off the ropes if it were me and then caught myself on this steel chain over the other side. Okay, RVD wants me all of a sudden. I'm surprised no one's been taken out yet. I just came back into the damn ring! Or got thrown in. Brock's the only one left in the ring. I don't think so. You want to fight me? You're gonna regret that, friend. You are going to regret that. Because... Oh, I don't have a signature build up. I figured I'd have one build up now by giving me last year's signature, the Yee-Hee Knee, which does nothing now. It's a crap move, guys. It's a crap move. Oh, God. Get off of me.
Shoulders down.
I was wondering who he was counting there for a moment. I thought he was going for Sting. I was confused. I didn't see them outside. Oh, rock bottom on my dad! It's over! It's over! I gotta pay attention to my part of the match. Two! Oh my God, Dad stays into it. Dad stays in it once again. Showing why he is the Texas Rattlesnake. The toughest man on the WWE roster. I just want to get someone out. Is Sting gone? Sting! Oh no, he stays in it. Oh my God, everyone's sticking. Oh my head. Everyone's sticking so close. Oh no. Oh, Sting's done this time. Two. No, sir. Oh no, is RVD going for a pin on me now? Oh, I don't think so. Rock got stunned. I don't know where Austin's going. Why would he do that, the idiot? He should have just went for the pin right off the bat. He could have at least got the Rock out. Okay. Damn, I missed. I missed yet again. Oh my God, I'm getting so dry. I'm getting so thirsty. Okay, RVD, it's your turn to get a finisher now. Ugh! What the hell was that? Whatever, he took her on, or took the face to the grate. One, two, to the padded grate. And yeah, that was my finisher. I just put whatever on the outside because I'm never expect to be on the outside to do finishers and stuff. I might have to retweak them to stuff I can actually do. Boom! Okay, can we get a pin off of this? That was a strong kick. One. Okay. Stamina. I'm going to taunt here. Oh, yeah. Showing off the inner Karate Kid in me. I wonder if I can bounce off these ropes. And no, I cannot bounce off them the way I want to. Ugh. I don't know what else I can possibly do to take RVD out. He's holding his own. Well, everyone, actually, I'm surprised that everyone is holding their own as good as they are. Oh, the people chant. The Rock's going for the people's elbow. Oh my God, he threw that far. I'm a little confused on how he got it through the chain so perfectly. There's the people's elbow. Let's see if he finishes this. Okay. Two. No, sir. Sting's holding on. One. Two. Ah. That's the first I've successfully got one of those moves in. And still, no. Come on. Choke slam you out here. Two. No one is willing to give up. Everyone wants a piece of that title. And everyone is fighting so hard for it. One. I can't get him. Oh no, Dad's waiting for me now. Why? I'm the only one that hasn't had a finisher on me. That's why. Dad's like, you've got too much health in you, boy. And I'm like, health this. Health this! Ah! I don't know what that is either. Come on. One. Two. Oh, Dad kicked out. RVD's after me. Oh, I couldn't get thrown in there. I couldn't get thrown in there. The Rock was in the road. No. Oh, no. Did I reverse it? I don't think I did. Let go. Oh, I wanted to say let go of my crotch. Oh, no. They're going for a pin on me again. Oh, no. I have no resilience. Oh, damn it. I had no resiliency and I panicked. Why didn't I have any resiliency? I didn't use my resiliency. This just goes to show I'm not ready for the title yet. Oh my god, I'm slowly crawling out, or slowly leaving the ring. Oh my god, so disappointed. Let's see how he leaves the ring. Oh, they opened the door up. That's pretty cool. Slowly going out. There's the steps, slowly climbing down them. That's my night over, guys. That's my night over. No more title shot for me. Ah! I thought this was my ticket in to be getting the main event at WrestleMania. It was my ticket in for it. Actually, we've still got one more pay-per-view before that. One more pay-per-view before... Maybe two. We might have Fastlane yet as well. But we have a special pay-per-view that I made myself. I don't know what the matches are to it yet because I can't adjust any of that stuff until I get up there. But we'll see what the matches hold. I actually have a theme for it I want to work with. Sting's holding in. Everyone's holding in. But, yeah, keep an eye out for that special pay-per-view coming up within the next couple, three videos. But to save you guys a little time, I will sit here through... Oh, wait. The Rock can't kick out this time. One, two... The Rock... Oh, my God, he's still in it. Oh, my God, he's still in it. But to save you guys a little time, I will skip ahead. Because these guys are not anywhere near ready to give up. The person that caused me to lose by hitting me with a finisher. RVD's the second man to leave. That's two down, guys. Two down. Four to go. The Rock's going for it. Rock bottom! It's over. Sting can't kick out of another finisher. He just can't. One, two, three. Sting's gone. Third man eliminated. We're down to the final three. Austin's going for it. One, two, Orton kicks out. We'll see you in a moment, guys. Stunner! All he has to do is capitalize, and The Rock isn't going to let him. Rock bottom on the Stone Cold! On the Stone Cold, yes, on my dad. Oh, my God, is Austin losing? Is my dad going to lose the title? One, two. Oh, he kicks out at the last second. Oh, this is such an intense match. My dad is showing why he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion right now. Austin's going for the pin one more time. I don't think he's going to get it, but... Oh, my God, he got it off of Thez Press. Oh, my God, we're down to just two. We're down to The Rock, and we're down to my dad, Stone Cold Steve Austin. They are... Oh, my God, the stunner, it's over. It's over. It's over, said and done. It's finished. Dad's going to retain the title. Two, three. Stone Cold Steve Austin shows why he has the title, why he is the best in the WWE at the moment, and why we need to get better so we can take that title from him. He is so glistening. He has blood on his knuckles. I don't know where the hell that's from, whether he beat on someone's head after they were bloody or what. Or maybe his knuckles are just bleeding, but he has blood on his awesome knuckles, I was going to say, on his effing knuckles. He is so shiny, so shiny. But you know what, guys? I think this is a good place to call this. I've been sitting here. After I got eliminated, the match went on for about another 15 minutes. Oh, my God. I really wish I could have won the title, but I think his knuckles might be bleeding. That looks like blood running out of his knuckles. That is pretty damn cool. But you know what, guys? Now, officially, I think this is where we'll call things an end. So, as always, if you haven't enjoyed this video, leave it a thumbs up. I really appreciate that. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at Kirk Yeehee. Subscribe here on YouTube. Hit that little notification bell. Be a part of the notification squad. You can also hit me up on VidMe. Hopefully, I'll be able to get this one over there. Maybe not. It's probably going to go over half an hour at this rate. But we'll see. We'll see just after I get all the crap cut out of there. And, yeah, other than that, I don't have too much left to say except for can't wait for the next video, guys. Can't wait for the special surprise I have coming. Look forward to that, because I fully plan on making a video on it, but that probably won't be for another couple weeks' time. And other than that, now I have nothing else left to say except for, see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube and VidMe pals. I've been Kirk Hee Hee. But of course, I'm always Kirk Hee Hee. Haha, see you in the next video.